Venus Williams fended off a spirited challenge in her opening match against world number 87, Magda Linette, at the WTA Tour's Stanford tournament Wednesday, as she needed three sets to advance. Former two-time champion Williams defeated Linette 6-3, 6-7, 6-8, 6-2 to reach the quarterfinals of the hardcourt tournament at Stanford University.